Yeah, motherfuckers, you're about to witness the birth of a dead man. What? Your fixing is to be entertained by a sleepwalker, a soul snatcher, a pussy beating motherfucker named Kilo G. That road, run that shit.
For 12 years, I've been sentenced to live in hell with no probation and motherfuck bail. The man wants me dead cause I told him what the motherfucking truth was. Suck a nigga's dick and get them cameras out my face, cuz. See, in this world, I can't name neighbors. I had to break a back and use the gas. They locked me up, but it don't pay this. Lunatics have a lifespan of seconds in this triple cord cell. I can sense an evil presence. Chow time, but I'm steady premeditating and sweating and thinking whose fucking life I'll be taking away. And showing up, here come that stupid bro. I had to put that rage on his ass to make a hoe stay a hoe. Seeing the pin time stops. You think you a hard motherfucker till a nigga do a drop and put your ass in the cross. No doubt catch you slipping. One less nigga to worry about. It's in the mind of the devil with blue eyes. That's why I don't trust him and why I don't fuck with him. Cause I'm the type to hold a gat when I speak. Don't want no tags on my feet. Box me up, rest in peace. See, I'ma get these bitches hell. Cause they took a nigga from dope to living in a cell. My nigga Red explains it better, I figure. I guess I'm just a cold-blooded nigga. Anxiety flowing through my mind, all fancy shit. I need me some pussy. I gotta go get a bitch. I ain't down with begging. Cause bitches be faking. I put that gat to her head and like a thief, I be taking. I'm slick as a long dick, so I pet lubrication. And with no motherfucking pussy monks, how the fuck could I rape her? I get off clean and on the smooth tip. Cause I'm a motherfucker and my appetite calls for killing shit. But let me take you on this pussy caper and tell you about my first fucking victim named April. It was the same old case. Co-hanging with a nigga, next thing you know, date rape. She was a goddamn virgin. Always wanna tease a nigga and have his fucking nuts hurting behind some bullshit. Old scary ass wannabe little pussy bitch. I had to cut that shit. One night the bitch told me she was sucking niggas dick. It got me high as a kite. The bitch put her lips to the dick and then yelled sight. So I busted in her head with a pipe and fucked the dead pussy all night. I guess I was wrong for what I did. I
what you did with the body, nigga.
I buried her.
How the fuck did you dig it? Spit, nigga.
Kilo G is just a cold-blooded motherfucking nigga. A motherfucking nigga gon' stay one. Come round my way and you get caught, man, you get sprayed, son. Back on the cut, I was cold as an ice cube. Deep as the Atlantic and still pimpin' hoes, dude. I have a mind that can frighten a clan. A whole army of them bitches couldn't fuck with a dead man. Alias sleepwalker, I'll let you meet the grave digger. Now meet his grandmother. That's how I look at the situation. Cause I'ma be a fucking threat to the whole damn nation. See, I'm the type to take a pen and a pad and put a whoopin' on your monkey motherfuckin' ass. See, ain't no half-steppin' bitch. 47 men against my 9, dig a ditch quick. Thoughts of death make me sweat. You can shoot and think I'm dead, but bitch, it ain't over yet. Cause I'ma live and die by the trigger and remain a cold